I've decided to become an alcoholic. You know, it's really the healthiest thing I've ever done for myself in my life.